This makes it extra special because it's prebiotic.
Okay.
Kombucha called the Wonder Drink.
Yeah, we have some in our fridge right now. It's not in this type of container here. It's in a bigger bottle.
It's healthy.
Yes. Yes, things move
for your digestive system,
yes.
Right. Exactly. So it feeds naturally occurring probiotic bacteria in your gut. So it's food for life, probiotics.
Nice. It's non-alcoholic.
Okay.
And it's certified plant-based.
Yeah, that's
great. Gluten-free and vegan.
So this is what I go for over like the traditional kombuchas and lots of fun flavors.
Did it taste good?
Tastes yummy. I'll leave these for you guys.
Okay,
so this is Wonder Drink Kombucha, and I'm gonna actually give you the cherry to try.
Cherry?
This is the cherry. Okay. This is the only drink that's actually on the market that's sold in bottles and cans.
Oh.
How good is that cherry?
That's delicious.
And then I also have here, I've got some green tea and lemon if you wanna try that one as well.
It tastes like a healthy soda almost.
It does
not soda, but it has that carbonation.
Exactly. It comes in 5 different flavors. It's non-alcoholic, it's vegan, it's gluten-free.
Ooh, I like this one.
So Wonder Drink Kombucha, loving this fermented tea. Everyone knows what kombucha is. This one's non-alcoholic, vegan, gluten-free, non-GMO, keeping it healthy, Suzanne.
And each serving's about 50 calories. It's great to take like out on a picnic. It's great for all ages, teens and adults. And again, it's got great good benefits of kombucha, so if you want something, you can just go to their website, wonderdrink.com, for a store locator near you. But their new Asian pear, if you can see this right here in that little bottle, is like my go-to up front.
Ah, okay, there you go.
All right, kombucha. I've never said that on the show before. What is kombucha?
So kombucha is fermented tea. So any food or beverage that's fermented is great because it helps with digestion.
Ooh.
It has enzymes, it has probiotics, very important for our digestion.
Okay.
Right, so many brands on the market have probiotics in it. So kombucha is known to have probiotics, but the amounts can be inconsistent from bottle to bottle.
Okay.
So this is Wonder Drink Kombucha, and it's the first of its kind. It's a prebiotic kombucha.
Oh.
So what a prebiotic is that it's the food for the good bacteria in our gut. It feeds the good bacteria, the probiotics. So what's great about it is it's organic, and it's guaranteed to have the same amount of prebiotics in every can. So you're guaranteed with that consistency. So I'd love you to try it.